Star Wars Chrome. Let's do it. We're going to screen share. Everybody at the break. Michael L., you're at the bottom. Christian M. at the top. Going to copy. Go to random. We're going to hit random 7 times. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Brian B., you're at the bottom. John L. at the top. Going to copy. And then we're going to, actually, we're not going to copy anything because that's our list right there. So let me make this a little bit bigger so you can see. It's a pack designation break. So here is our pack order. So John L., you got the first pack, Benjamin. Second pack, Rich, Christian, Katrina, Chris G. You got 6 and 7, Kenneth G. with 8, Chris G., 9, 10, 11. I should have just put Chris G. in there. All right, Benjamin, Vincent, Christian, Deborah, Vincent, Chris G., Benjamin, Michael, Chris G., Josie, and Brian. All right, so there we go. That's our order. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to copy this, and I'm going to bring this to a notepad file. This kind of helps me out. I don't want to get confused on this thing. So I'm going to delete that order. I'm going to paste this order, and this is the order right here. This is the pack order. All right, now I'm going to print this out. That way I can scratch off as we go. All right, sometimes these pack designation breaks, you got to print out the order and scratch it off while you go. We don't want to have any confusion, so do that. All right. So there we go. All right, first up is John L. We always start at the left or at the top. So let's see. We're going to start at the top left with this box here. Let's have some fun, man. Star Wars Chrome. All right, man. I'm excited about this stuff. So good luck, everybody. May the force be with you. I love it. I get cheesier and cheesier as the hours go by here. I love it. May the force be with you. All right. So we're going to start right here at the left. And we know from our sheet right here, we know John L. has the first pack. So, John L., this is coming out to you, brother. Let's see what you got, man. I'm hoping to get an auto out of here. That's what I want to see. So, let's check these things out. Wow, these things are nice. Look at that. Now I see why it's big money. Look at these things. Man. Dude, these things are nice. Heavy card stock, too. Look at that. Ooh, these things are nice. Now I see. So, John L., this pack's coming out to you, man. Pretty cool here. We'll just take a look at these before we go a little faster. I just want to look at them, and these are just nasty, dude. Look at that. The webcam can't do it justice. When you see these in person, this is a Jedi criminal right here. The Jedi criminal. That's awesome, man. Alliance database entry. What the heck is this? Alliance pilot. Dude looks like Burt Reynolds, don't he? We got Burt Reynolds. I know, we got to have the music going on in the background. You're right. Uh-oh, we got a wanted. I don't know what the heck this is. Look at this. Wedge Antilles. Did I say that right? For crimes against the Empire. Got a wanted card. Hey, that's cool. 10 of 10. That must be an insert set. Pretty neat. That looks like Luke. Mr. Skywalker, I am your father, Luke. I am your father. All right, so cool. So first pack, John L. That one's coming out to you, buddy. First pack coming out to you. Pretty cool. I love it. All right, so next up we got Benjamin B. Benjamin B. coming up. You got the next pack. Let's see what you got. Yep, the Luke was a refractor. That is correct. That was a refractor for the Luke. That was pretty awesome, too. All right, let's see here. Imperial Admiral. All right, so we know what these look like. So now we can go a little faster. Couple of base cards. That's awesome right there. Look at that. That's awesome. Uh-oh, what the heck is this? Hadn't seen one of these. What in the world? The Rebel. That's 4 of 10. So that's part of that same insert. So that's Rebel Train. Then we got one of these refractors here. It looks like pretty awesome, man. Pretty awesome. And we got a Rebel Conspirator here. All right. So that was pack number 2. And that's Benjamin. So Benjamin, coming your way, sir. All right, somebody said they froze up. Is everybody else froze up? Or are you guys good to go? All right, next up, we got Rich W. Rich W, this pack's coming out to you, brother. Rich W, let's see what you got here. All right, thank you, guys. Rich W, oh, wow, dude, that's awesome. Look at that, Rebel Pilot. Dude, that's nasty right there. I love it. Man, that's awesome. These look great. Oh, yeah. So there's the refractor. So you can see the base in the refractor. So you can see the difference. The one on the left is the refractor. So you can see you got the color in there. You can see the refractor in there. That's awesome, man. I love it. And this is actually numbered 48 of 50. Let's get a refractor number to 50. That's awesome, man. I love it. Agents of the Empire, beware Boba Fett. That's nasty, man. Look at this. Is this another refractor here? Let's see if this one's numbered. All right, no number on that one. Pretty cool. In Yoda. All right, man. Pretty awesome. So that's going out to Rich W. Cool stuff, man. I love it. The Star Wars. All right, so this stuff pretty good, man. So far, I'm digging it. I'm liking it so far. So what do you think? All right, next up is Mr. Yeti. Christian M. Mr. Yeti. Let's see what you got, my man. And in the meantime, let's get that museum filled up. Let's get museum filled up. Museum and Triple Threads Baseball, both getting close. So is Exquisite Basketball. So we got some base cards here. Oh, wow. Look at that. It's nasty. Oh, wow. Look at this one. These are great. Piece through 4 of 10. Nasty. Look at that refractor there. That one's not numbered. Pretty awesome, though. And Han Solo. Good stuff. So that is Mr. Yeti. Christian M. That's nasty, man. I'm liking these more and more. I think I've already made the decision that I need to get a couple more boxes of this. All right, Katrina W. You're up next. Katrina W. Yeah, man, this is awesome. All right, we got some more base cards. This looks like the scary dude off of Star Trek, the original Star Trek, doesn't it? That's great. All right. We got Agents of the Empire, beware Darth Vader. That is nasty, man. If you can see this card in person, I mean, that's just nasty, man. What a nice card. And here we got it. It looks like a refractor stormtrooper. It's not numbered. Refractor parallel. You can see that right there. That's awesome, man. All right. So there we go. Katrina W. That's coming out to you. All right. Katrina W. Coming your way. Yeah, these things are nice looking. Yeah, it seems like it's going up, up, and up. It's because of the resale value and the popularity on eBay. All right, Chris G. So, Chris G, you actually got the next 2 packs. Chris G, next 2. So, let's see what you got, man. Chris G, let's see. All right. Got a base card there. Uh-oh, this could be a hit. Let's see. Oh, it is. Look at this. Millennium Falcon. It's a helmet. This is one of the hits. You got these helmet cards, and these things are pretty good, especially I've seen somebody selling most of the set of these for like $500. So it's a Millennium Falcon Rebellion. You can see it's pretty thick. It's about a 120 point. And it's a helmet. See that right there? You can kind of get a good... It's kind of set in there a little bit. That's pretty awesome, man. 12 of 30. You have found a blast shield helmet medallion. That's awesome. So, Chris G, there you go, man. You got a helmet. And you got this guy here. That's awesome right here. And, ooh, looks like a Jabba the Hutt refractor parallel. It is. It's not numbered. How awesome is that? So, Chris G, you got the next pack, too. Let's see what you get in this one, man. Maybe you get back-to-back hits. Oh, man, look at this, dude. Look at the way that looks. I mean, that's just nasty, man. Imperial Allied Bounty Hunter. Look at that, dude. That's the last dude I want coming after me. I'm turning myself in if I see that dude come. Oh, man, look at this. Oh, Chris G. Look at this, man. Trey Ballin, take it easy, buddy. But check this out. Oh, man, I hope this is numbered. It is. Look at this. 6 of 99. Look at that. Check that thing out, man. That almost looks like it's coming at me. That is just awesome. And then you got another refractor here. Wow. And Billy D. So a couple of awesome packs there for Chris G. Man. Dude, that was that's awesome. We're still looking for another hit. So we still got another hit coming. So Chris G, two packs there. Next up, we got Kenneth G. Kenneth G, you got this next one, man. Let's see what you got. Yes, there are autographs in here. The C-3PO autograph is like $1,000 on eBay. Princess Leia is like $1,500. People selling them on best offers, so pretty awesome. Look at this. Now, there's two hits per box. That's not necessarily meaning we're going to get an auto in the box. Man, these are just nasty. And this right here is Kenneth G. Nice chrome. Look at this. What R2 knows, everyone knows. Remember to have your droid's memory flushed regularly. A 6 of 10 out of the insert set. I love this one. That is a refractor parallel. No number, though. All right. So those are going out to Kenneth G. All right. Kenneth G, coming your way, man. Pretty awesome. All right. Let's see. Up next, we've got Chris G. You got the next three packs. 1, 2, and 3. So Chris G searching for the second hit of the box. Let's see. No, there was no number on the helmet that I could see. No number on it. All right, so Chris G, we got some base cards. That is awesome right there. Look at that. And Agents of the Empire. There's your refractor parallel right here. No number on that one. And look how awesome this card. These chrome cards are nasty, man. These are nasty. So, Chris G, let's see what else you got, man. All right. Let's see what else you got. Hopefully, you get an auto out of here. I'm rooting for seeing an auto come out of this box. Oh, wow. Look at that. Man, I used to have this thing when I was a kid, too. Oh, that's nasty. I love it. Boy, this brings back memories. Look at this guy. Refractor parallel. It's not numbered. Still pretty awesome, though. All right. So, Chris G, let's see what you got in this one, man. Love these things. Boba Fett. Everybody loves him. There you go. How awesome is that? And you got a refractor parallel right here. Let's see if this one's numbered. No, it's not numbered. And you got a Chewie. So good stuff. Chris G. Let's put this in the Chris G pile right there. All right. Yes, sir. All right, let's see who we got next. We got Benjamin B. You're up next. Benjamin B. Let's see what you got, man. Oh, wow. That's some awesome artwork right there. Look at that, man. So is that. But these cards are really nice looking. The Force is with us. Are you? That's the 5 of 10. Here's a refractor. Burt Reynolds looking guy. Oh, it's not numbered. And the Imperial Colonel there. So there you go. Benjamin B. All right, let's put your name on that stack. All right, cool. Already got a stack for you over there, Benjamin B. All right, let's see what this next one is. Vincent L. You got the next one, man. Vincent L. He said, looks like Pedro from Napoleon Dynamite. All right, Vincent L. Coming your way, buddy. Wow. Oh, yeah. Got an R2-D2 refractor. Let's see if it's numbered. It is. Look at that. Man, dude. 6 of 50. Refractor parallel R2-D2, 6 of 50. I don't even want to put my hands on that. That's nasty, man. All right. And some base cards there. So that's Vincent L. coming your way. All right. Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome so far, the Star Wars. I'm digging it. All right, let's see. Christian M, Mr. Yeti. You got this next pack. Mr. Yeti. Let's see what we got here, kind sir. Mr. Yeti. All right, there's a wanted Obi-Wan Kenobi. There is a refractor parallel right there. All right, look at that. It's not numbered. But Mr. Yeti, there you go, man. Coming your way, sir. And let's see who's got the next one. Chris G, you got the next two. So we're still got one more hit. And let's see if Chris G pulls it right here. So Chris G, let's see. Let's see if you pull it. There's another hit we're looking for. There's a refractor right there. Let's see if it's numbered. It's not. I wish it was. Let's see what's in your next pack. Chris G, cross your fingers, man. There's another hit. Who's going to get it? Wow, look at the artwork on that. Man, dude, there's your refractor parallel. Let's see if that one's numbered. Nope. These cards are nasty, though, for real, man. I really like these. See, I did. I love this non-sports stuff a lot. All right, Vincent L., you're up next. We're down to the last stack here. Somebody gonna pull a hit. Let's see if Vincent L., let's see if you get the hit, buddy. Vincent L., let's see if you get it. Some base cards. There's your refractor parallel. It's not numbered. Man, the artwork's awesome. So Vincent L., no hit in there for you, but you still got a refractor parallel. All right, let's see here. Who's up next? Chris G., you got two more packs. So Chris G., you got two more chances to get the hits. One hit left. And let's see, Chris G., let's see if you can do it, man. You got a good shot here to get the hit. So let's see. All right, we got some base cards. There's a refractor parallel right there. It's not numbered. And some stormtroopers. So Chris G, let's see if you get a hit in this one, man. Let's see. Base cards. These are awesome, man. And check this. No price too great. Freedom. Wow, 4 of 10. What a nice insert set with the artwork. I mean, that's awesome. And here's your refractor parallel. Love this card. It's not numbered. Pretty awesome, though. So, Chris G, coming out to you. Still, there's still a hit floating around. Still got a hit. So Benjamin B, you got a shot to get a hit. Benjamin B, you got a chance. Seven left in Leaf Sports Heroes. Let's see if Benjamin B can pull the hit. There's a refractor parallel right there. It's not numbered. So no hit in there for Benjamin B. Man, a hit still lurking. Michael L, you're up next. You got a chance to get the hit. Michael L, let's see if you get the hit. Base cards. Mon Mothma, there's your refractor parallel. No hits. Refractor parallel, it's not numbered. So Michael L coming out to you. Man, so the hit is still lurking. And Chris G, we got three packs left. We got Chris G, Josie L, and Brian B. So, boy, this is going to be tough between you three. We got three packs left right here. Chris G, there's a hit in these. One of these three packs has a hit. Let's see if it's in this one for Chris G. Up there it is. It's a Boba Fett. It's a, oh, wow. Look at that. Oh, man. Chris G, there it is, buddy. You got another one. Another helmet, Boba Fett helmet. Man. Chris G, there it is, man. Boba Fett. That's nasty right there, too, man. That's awesome. Got the Boba Fett helmet. And there's your refractor parallel. I'm getting ahead of myself. Praying it's a superfractor. So Chris G, coming your way on that one. Nice hits, man. You got both the hits. And then we've got Josie L. This one's coming out to you. Josie L, let's see if they stick us with an extra hit. Josie, let's see. Man, look at that. Look at that. This is a refractor parallel here. That's a nice one. Please be. It is. Look at that. This is going to be number 11 of 99. So Josie L, look at that, man. There you go. 11 of 99. And then you got a refractor parallel. That one's not numbered. So Josie L, good pack, man. Josie L. Pretty awesome. And then last but not least, we've got Brian B. Brian B, you got the last pack, buddy. Brian B, let's see what we got. We got some base cards here. There's a refractor parallel right there. All right, look at that. So Brian B, it's not numbered, but I love that guy. All right, Brian B coming your way. So there we go, man. That's Star Wars Chrome. And as you can see, that stuff looks so good. So my question is, what do you guys think? Thumbs up, thumbs down, or undecided? Let me get this on YouTube.